I'm how we get down. Like a rock star, like a movie star, play like an all star.
I walk in like a timepiece, I go straight to VIP. I never pay for my drinks, my entourage behind me.
May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
Y'all act like you never seen a white person before.
Yeah, these are my only intentions. Shout out to your mom and dad for me.
I know I've got a big ego. I really don't know why it's such a big deal, though.
I've been getting a lot of questions about why I don't date around or why I don't have a boyfriend. And personally, this is just my perspective, by the way. You guys can like do whatever you want. It's your life. I personally think those are your decisions, and I'm not gonna judge anybody for how they choose to live out their life. Just for me personally, I've been praying for my husband since I was a little girl. And so whenever I think of getting into a relationship with somebody, I always look at them and where they are going, like what kind of potential they are starting to have, and not just their potential, but like, are they going to follow the godly potential that I am looking for? And if the answer is no, then I'm giving part of myself to somebody while praying for another person. And I just don't feel like that's the best idea for me. So yeah, I'm just gonna wait. I feel like there's no 17, 18-year-old boys really out there that are worth my time at the moment. So I'm gonna wait. But you guys can do whatever you want. Once again, that's just a question I thought I'd answer.
Shut up! Come here for a second. Let me smack you across the face.
I got plans for me and you. Oh.
To this self-proclaimed pungent ranger, why he chooses to call himself this, I don't know. And then I look at him and I say, you can eat as much as you want, but you'll never get enough vitamin D. Oh, hey, hi buddy, you found me.
I'll have the tacos, please.
Tacos are not for breakfast.
Yes, I know my existence confuses some people because my proportions make it look like I should be 5'8", but in fact, I am small.
This is a melody.
Yeah. Oh. 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 Ah.
Walk up in the booth to clean up froze. They don't fight you when I'm from. Like the beat, I keep a drum. You ain't got dough, little boy, you a bum. She give me brain that bitch so dumb. She should be broke, I ain't had no funds. I spin it just for fun. Eat that hair, just hey. For lunch.
Baby, there's a shooting. shooting star. That one's for me and you.
Shots just do it like Nike. No FaceTime, but the people wanna Skype me. If I do time, then who would really write me? I stay on y'all mind, but
I don't think they like me.
I might not be the same, but that's not important. No freedom till we're equal. Damn right I support it.
What's up, buddy? Here, I know you're hungry. Here you go.
And you know I built diamonds shining on her, can't control her. I be with a pretty bitch, she from California. I ask my lawyer what they do if I don't show up. Look so got it dope, got no ass and get your heart.
Walk up in the bitch.
I can tell what you done, yeah. When I look at you in your eyes, I see there's something burning.
What makes me happy fills me up with glee. Those bones in my jaw that don't have a flaw, my shiny teeth and me. My shiny teeth that twinkle just like the stars in space.
Look at me, I put a face on. Wow! Look at me, I put a show on when I go.
I walk in like a timepiece. I go straight to VIP. I never pay for my drinks. My entourage behind me.
I need you now, but I don't know you yet.
Go, 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 go.
I walk in like a timepiece. I go straight to VIP. I never pay for my drinks. My entourage behind me.
You don't need a pen or a pencil.
No, I don't.
Oh my God, what is that? Oh my God, what is that?
Nobody's gonna know. Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna know. How would they know?
Deal though.
downtown all the time, ooh.
Yeah.
Look at the way that I move.
Swag.
Disrespectful and I'm rude.
Okay.
I had cocaine in the school.
Oh my God, what is that? Oh my God, what is that?
Sin City was
media. Angels like.
I thought it would be a good idea, but now that it's actually happening, ew!